There's a new movement happening in Bonner Springs schools and in the entire Kaw Valley School District, and it's spilling over, affecting the community there. It's a new initiative called the Diversity Leadership Program. High school students are taking their message of racial acceptance, religious tolerance, and kindness into high schools as well as elementary schools.